can step out, get some air now. Let your edge out to some iceberg. You'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? Good morning, guys. How's everyone doing? Welcome back. Today is another day of vlogging, I guess. anyways, you guys, it's Wednesday morning and I haven't filmed or given you an update on what is going on in my life for a little bit. You know, just stuff happens. So anyways, it's 11:30 in the morning. I'm super hungry. Today's my day off, so I just made an iced coffee. Let's taste it. Actually, taste test. I haven't tasted it. So good. I've been watching so much TJ Petracca. He is filming every single day in 2021. So you get a video every single day and he always like does that after he drinks his coffee in the morning. So I'm picking up on his habits, I guess. Basically it's just something to look forward to because he's like super consistent and he has an editor. So he posts every morning. I'm freaking starving. So I think I'm gonna make some eggs. And we have these like little English McMuffins. I think I'll put it on that. Okay. Okay, so I finished my breakfast, making it. I did 2 eggs on here. Hope you didn't have any meat. And I burnt my eggs, kind of, so I'm not really excited for that. Especially since I really like the runny part of the egg. Whatever, what can you do? Anyways, I'm getting a really slow start to this day, but that's alright. It's kind of like, I guess, a relaxing morning. The morning is over now, so. Yeah, and guys, like, I really wanted to show you the rink that we have outside in our backyard that my dad made. But this week has been freaking so cold. Like, I think that they're saying that we're in a deep freeze right now. And, like, it's been minus 45 with the wind chill. Like, with the wind chill? Wind chill. I always thought that word was windshield. Windshield. But it's wind chill. So, yeah, it's been minus 45 with the wind chill. And today I think it's minus 36 with the wind chill. So, it's still pretty cold, and then I'm worried like all my camera stuff is gonna freeze if I bring it out there, and I'm gonna freeze, so might have to be for another day, a warmer day. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my breakfast now. So I'm just kind of chilling, doing some physiology. I have an assignment that I'm working on, slowly doing it. It's like super hard, so it's just taking me a long time to come up with all the answers. And look, I want to show you this. Look how thick that is. This is 66 pages of notes. This is everything I need to know for my physiology midterm. That's insane. I made all these notes myself also. You can tell I made the margins huge and the font is tiny. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys, I have to learn all of this. That's actually stressing me out. Like, that's a lot to know. My god. Also, this camera's gonna die. Come on, the day hasn't even started yet. I gotta charge this baby up. Holy poop. I've just been working on the same one physiology question for about an hour and a half. It's literally insane. That, like, really hurt my brain. You know what I have stuck in my head? That thing from TikTok where it's like, nobody's gonna know. How would they know? Nobody's gonna know. How does it even go again? Nobody's gonna know. Time to spice up the day.
What are you doing?
Looks like it's ready. Cooking up some boiling water. Definitely gonna freeze my booty off out here. Okay. Okay, so it's minus 34 with the wind chill, so let's try this out. Okay. Well, I don't throw it on my myself.
Mara so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds, if I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay, but not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got that sack, I got that sack, but ain't no ones of mine. Nope. My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine. All right, but I look like without them 20. Huh? Know them hoes like how I'm coming. Yeah.
Look at that. Turned into steam. Okay, that was so cool, actually. I don't know why I've never done that before. I've lived here all my life. Okay, let's get back inside. But oh my god, you can kind of see the water a little bit, but that was so big. Okay, let's get back inside. Can't wait to see what that looked like. Okay, so much fun. That was like the best break ever. Now I'm gonna get back to my assignment. So I just wanted to have a quick little talky talk. So yeah, I just wanted to say like I'm having a good day and everything, but it's so annoying because I woke up with a headache and I have a headache and I just hate getting them, you know? Like, it sort of, like, affects your day a little bit, but I've been trying to, like, figure out what's going on, and I usually only get them when I'm, like, stressed. Also, I have quite a few crystal methanies on my face. That's what I name my pimples. But, yeah, so I just have, like, I think a lot going on, and just the fact that my anatomy assignment's taking me so long, and I have so many other things to do on my list, so I'm kind of just sitting in my room. Have like a little light on, cozy in my bed working on the assignment, but yeah, anyways, I don't know, I just kind of wanted to tell you guys that, some realness, and just feel like there's a lot going on in my life, and I'm always need to be perfect at everything, I think I do, like, at my school stuff, like, I always just want to, like, push myself and, like, yeah, do the best I can, so it really puts a lot of pressure on me when I have stuff to do, because it's not like I just do things quick, like, I do, it takes me a long time, so. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm also doing this thing tonight. I joined Toastmasters. I'm not sure if anyone's heard of that, but I think that they're all around the world. And it's basically like a public speaking group where you can improve your leadership skills, speaking skills. So I just came up with my little speech for tonight. It's at 7, so I think I'll actually like film myself giving the little speech so you guys can see. It's on Zoom right now because of COVID, but usually it's in person, so I think that was also giving me some stress because like I have to make like a little speech, but I do every Wednesday. I just public speaking, I get nervous. So if anyone else can relate, but yeah, I'm feeling like a little bit better. Just can't be so hard on myself, you know. I'll probably see you guys when it's Toastmaster time. Dinner! Costco tacos! Taco night! Yes, for sure. Thank you. Yeah, so my name is Sarah, like David said, and welcome everyone to the meeting. So I'm giving the invocation, and I chose a quote today to represent our theme, Serving Others. So this quote is from Barack Obama, and it goes, the best way to not feel hopeless is to get up and do something. Don't wait for good things to happen to you. If you go out and make some good things happen, you will fill the world with hope, and you will fill yourself with hope. So after this quote, I'm going to challenge all of you guys and myself as well to go out of your way and do something for someone this week. So just something small, like some ideas are like holding the door for someone, making somebody laugh, buying a friend or a coworker a coffee, or sending an email or a text to a friend. So go out there and make someone's day so it's not only going to brighten their day, but also yours.
Excellent job. Love it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sarah.
Hey, hey. I'm done with Toastmasters. You guys saw a little clip of that. I finished that at like 8:30. Now it is 10. And I've just been watching this show called Younger on Amazon Prime. It's with Hilary Duff. Amazing! Made me realize how much I miss, like, Lizzie McGuire. This is what dreams are made of. Comment down below if you know that song. Hey now, hey now. That is iconic. So yeah, I'm just gonna finish this episode of Younger. I'm having a little snack of raspberry yogurt and granola. And then I'm gonna study a unit of physiology, I think, before I go to sleep. And then go to sleep. Okay, so it's actually the next day now. I accidentally fell asleep after my last clip. I don't really know. I planned to study a whole bunch and then I passed out, like in my clothes and everything. So, I didn't finish the vlog. Obviously, I'm finishing it now. I just got home from work and I got a Timmy's. This is actually a vanilla latte from Tim's, and it's really good. Like, you kind of wouldn't expect Tim's to have like something that good, but it's actually delicioso. And I also got some Timbits, guys. Look at this cute little pack of 10. Mmm. Yum. My favorite are the chocolate ones. Even though I don't really like chocolate, I think they're the best out of those, so. We have a great Valentine's Day. Spend it with someone you love, your friends, your family, your significant other. And yeah, we'll see you in my next video. Stay safe, everyone, and see you next time. Peace. Okay, so I know I already closed out the video, but you can't get rid of me that easily. I just got some exciting news. I actually just got my first official brand new, guys, and it's with a longboarding company out of California. I'm so freaking excited, so I had to come on to tell you guys. Yeah, insane. They like reached out to me, and basically I'm gonna have a discount code. I'm gonna put it up here for you guys to all use if you'd like, so you get 5% off your purchase. And I will be getting a longboard to make a video with on my channel, but excuse me, it takes a little bit to get here because it's from the States and it is winter, middle of winter, so I won't be making a video on it for a few months, honestly. So I'm really excited though because it's official now, so I'm gonna be putting it in my description if you guys maybe are in a place you can buy a longboard right now. So yeah, definitely check it out and use my code. Once again, here it is, use my code. And yeah, I'm super excited. So yeah, hopefully you guys can pass it on and maybe someone will that you know will use it. Honestly, I'm just hoping for one person to use it. That would really make my day. Yeah, super excited to be partnering with Quest Boards. I'm not gonna write you a love song.